What's up, everybody? Y'all, we know I'm back at it again. Double second video of the day, y'all. Back to back vids. What? Oh yeah. It's going down tonight. What's up, everybody? Y'all already know it's me, Anthony Champ. Welcome back to the channel, everybody. So, in today's video, oh, by the way, I do not own the rights to this music, so I do not want to get copyrighted. So, right now, I do not own the rights to this music. These just for entertainment purposes. Thank you. Anyway, so yeah, guys. So today, in today's video, I'm gonna show you guys, the new Rocks Under Armour sneakers. This is not his new ones that came out. This is his second, his third line shoe line, third series. Project 2. Yeah. So this is his second lineup of new shoes. So I needed some new shoes, so I decided to buy these. And since I love The Rock, I decided to buy these. And plus, I might work out Under Armour, so yeah. So I'm gonna show you guys, what's in the type of shoes I got, and basically my opinions on it, and should it be worth your money if you want it, what I'm saying? So also, let me read you these about what came inside the shoe box. So basically, if you buy the shoe, his shoes, it will come with a greeting with a little card, and basically on the back, it says, we are all a project. We all have hopes, goals, dreams, and aspirations, and I finally made it my project to help as many of you get after your goals as possible. Let's get after it and chase greatness together. Now let's have some fun. So basically, yeah, so it's a little greeting card from The Rock, saying about his project, about his shoes, his clothing line, everything, because The Rock has, he's partnered with Under Armour. So he's partnered with Under Armour. So yeah, so these are the first time I've ever bought his shoes before. I have bought Steph Curry shoes. His new ones are the Project 3s. I didn't see those when I was at Under Armour. So I haven't seen those over at Under Armour yet in the outlets. So these are his second project. So I'm gonna tell you guys about the project twos. You know, if you guys are interested, you know, I say, you know, like, if you want to be comfortable, you know, if you want to be comfortable, I say, get these shoes. They're really, really comfortable on the feet. And I say, you know, they're like really, really comfortable. Ah, here we are. Okay, so. Alright, so basically, you know, it's Under Armour Hover. It says technology provides zero gravity field to maintain energy return that helps eliminate impact. So basically, like, when you're walking, you know, you won't feel like discomfort when you're wearing them. Also, comparison mesh energy web contains and holds Under Armour Hover foam to give the energy. Get back the energy you put in. UA tray base, so it maximizes ground contact, promotes natural motion, and provides flexibility to grip during lifts. So basically, you know, these are more of workout shoes. I want to wear them because, you know, I'm walking around a lot sometimes, especially when I'm at work. But I can't wear those at work because my manager's a bitch, so I can't wear those. But when I start working, when I do work out Under Armour soon, I will get to wear these. So that's the good part. And also, it's a soft knit upper, dries fast, and provides a breathable compression like fit for lightweight strength. Also, external heel counter combined with stability chassis creates the ultimate and stable support. And also, it's full rubber, also for elevated traction and durability. So these shoes are very, very comfortable, in my opinion, anyway. I say they're very, very comfortable to wear. So these are the Project 2s, and they're the Rocks bestseller by far. Almost everybody loves these shoes. I'm surprised, you know, they haven't sold out yet. But they have sold out of, you know, of his new, everybody wants the Rock shoes, you know what I'm saying? So I say, you know, it's really, really fun. It's really, really dope. I wish they had the Project 3s available, but sadly, they do not. I say they don't have the Project 3s in stock at Under Armour when I went at the outlet mall. So basically his new shoe, the Project 3s, his new shoe, it's the same thing, to like his Project 2s. It says power, stability, and soft cushioning. And plus it has like his logo on the bottom of the shoe for the Project 3. Those, however, the Project 2s that I showed you guys, they don't have the logo under the shoe, unfortunately. But hey, so it says more power, explosive moves, and cool feel. So basically, it's just like his Project 2s, but these are like much more comfortable, in my opinion. I haven't tried these shoes out yet. I want to, but other than that, these shoes are very, very cool. So if you guys are interested in these shoes, you can check it out online on the Under Armour website, or go to your Under Armour store if you guys have one. bang. Peace, y'all. And if you smell what the champ is cooking, I had to do it. Peace out, everybody.